Howdy, sir.
We saw it put a dent in Jacob's office.
I hear there's been a bunch of cult traffic around the old sulfur mine. Hell, that place is massive. You know they gotta be hiding something good in there. I think it's worth the risk.
Eli worked on Jacob's special bunkers. Did you know that?
Why tell me what this place
turns out they didn't get along.
Who would have thought?
Buddy, over here.
Safe use of firearms is the key to a free society.
It's gonna take days to clean this place up.
You drive better than you shoot. That was a joke. Working on my people skills. Watch it!
Thanks a million.
I'm gonna save him! Lost visual on the target!
Local mechanic tried to warn...
Damn it!
Local mechanic tried to warn us about the cult way back when. He had a getaway car and supplies ready to go. Cult got him, but I think it's worth checking out his garage for any gear he left behind. You take care, man. Do any tricks?
Tango spotted. So, you gotta shoot it or just take it in?
That asshole's over here!
That was close. We just gotta keep going until this shit is done.
Kind of far from home, aren't you? I can tell just from looking at you that you're no Peggy. If you were, we'd be having different words. Glad you joined the right side. Call me Bo. I've been living off this land for as long as I can remember. I've seen a lot over the years. Crime, corruption, madness. But nothing like Eden's Gate. It hasn't changed my ways, though. Just another thing to survive against. Ain't nothing more powerful than Mother Nature. But you don't beat her. You work with her. Now, in times like these, it ain't smart relying on man-made junk to save your ass. I can see the skepticism in your eyes. Tell you what, get me some eagle feathers and big old leviathan bones, and I'll prove it to you.